Hi, this is Toby with HMC Electronics. Today we're going to be looking at why you should never use retail dusters on your sensitive electronics. First off, we are going to quite rightly bash retail dusters, canned air, available at your local office supply store, somewhere between coffee cups, staples, and reams of paper. This stuff should not be used on your sensitive electronics. It's just not the same purity of duster as you're gonna get in, for example, our 1671 tech spray product. Just as filtered water is cleaner than the water that you would get out of your tap, the duster in the tech spray product is cleaner than the duster that you might find in those retail products. It's more filtered. Tech spray more closely monitors the purity of its product, mainly for such things such as moisture and other contaminations that, again, would not be good on your electronics board. I didn't really think that there needed to be much of a safety feature when it came to duster, but apparently kids today do a lot of crazy stuff. And that duster that you might be getting at your office supply store actually has an additive to prevent huffing, which we had to Google to find out what that's all about. Not good. So they add a bitterant. They add an additive to the product so that the kids don't huff it. The thing about this bitterant, this additive, is that it actually leaves a residue that can be very harmful to any sensitive surface, like the surface you'd find on your circuit boards. Now we're actually going to talk about the propellant itself, and this is where it gets a little bit tricky because I didn't actually pay attention in science class. HFC-152A. Okay, that's a nasty one right there. Okay, so if you check the back of your duster and you look and you see what the propellant is on your retail duster, again, going back to that office supply store that we keep on attacking, you might find propane or butane. Both of these are used as propellants because they are cheap. Unfortunately, they're not particularly safe. They're flammable. If you get a residue buildup, if you get that in its liquid form, you are going to end up with a product, or a residue, I should say, that will ignite just at a spark. So you should be very wary of products that have this this HFC-152A as their propellant. Tech spray, on the other hand, uses HFC-134A. It is the propellant, as recommended by OSHA. Tech spray obviously complying with industrial regulations. Their product was designed for use in areas where you've got a sensitive circuit board. This product, this propellant, is not flammable. So you don't have to worry about that. It also doesn't leave a residue. If it does build up, just evaporates right off your circuit board. So very, very safe, much better choice from the safety standpoint than that commercially available, or I should say, office supply store duster. If I didn't answer every question that you never had about canned air, then I'm shocked, but you are still welcome to give us a call here at HMC Electronics. We'd be happy to help you out. Give us a call or drop us an email. Thanks for watching, and happy soldering.